Well, not knowing why Alonzo Trier isn't playing is almost as frustrating as him actually not playing. Here's Sean Miller today on the status of Trier's eligibility.
I hope that Alonzo has an opportunity to play sometime this year. I'll leave it at that. If I knew more, I would say. If I would be able to, I would say. But this is far, far higher up the ladder than me. I'm just a soldier in the Army following orders.